We're here in chilly and Dickus Springs, Colorado, where the air is thin and the smoke is thick. It's Pop Brownie Day here at sold-out No Authority Field. And the crowd is fired up for some football after an intense pregame screening of 2001 A Space Odyssey. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Karcass City Creeps take on the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And he's off to the races. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Hot one, hot two.
5 yard gain on that pass play. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
First and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Bingo, bingo, I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck.
Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the punishing hit. Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
First down and six.
Hot. Hot one, hot two.
Ha ha ha!
Second down and 10.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it,
oh, what a brutal hit. Called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one rip. And then the doors open and the team cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's when small talk is really put to the test.
First down and 7.
Hot. Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot
3. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 7.
Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot
3. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Third down and long.
Oh, man, he really...
Oh, with a brutal hit. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
Hmm, that's bleak, Bricks. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2.
Rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
hot, hot. Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First and 10. And like Brix's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And that's another pick. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. He makes the pick and returns it for a touchdown. What a play. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end. First down and one. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Yeah, man. He's on the tail now. Oh, yeah.
Well, a little chip shot here. Extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Says, I don't think so. They called a time warp dirty trick and negate that previous play like it never happened.
Did it? Does that mean that I didn't just chug this beer too or wet myself? I am so confused.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
He's running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot. Hey.
Oh, and that quarterback threads the. Oh no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, cause that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
First down and one.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Bricks. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he's probably having an interception, though.
Cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hey.
Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hey.
And he pulled out a chainsaw. Oh, man, but you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. First down and six.
Hot, hot one, hey.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hunt one.
And he snatches that one out with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it. And Memcats will give them a first down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
See that, Boo Baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and more than the QB would like. The QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's foot is a 6-yard gain on that catch. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Hey guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs, eat school, don't do vegetables.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, man, he just crushed him. I gotta see that again.
I had a kid once like that walking down the sidewalk texting with his earbuds in. Freaked him out. He said, hey, what'd you do that for? I said, I teach you a lesson. What lesson? He said, that unless you're a baboon with big baboon balls, you gotta pay attention. Yeah, a lot of the junk.
He's not going to be the defense. Puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
You can pretend it. I only we can have it.
Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Second down and long.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be up.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Grim.
Why is that, Bricks?
It's just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs?
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open feet. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop I wasn't home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he punts his way up, and that is called for a first down. And it's first and ten. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. They want more points, so they're going for two. That's a beautiful pass for the conversion. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Brixton. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a root. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's Matt's Stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will.
Another interception.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. He is fighting for every... Boom!
I know how they said never hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First down and inches. The defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him.
Yeah, good game for talent. Why won't we get ours?
It's first and ten.
Hot one.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Second down and six. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pop?
A nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just... Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Does the QB know? Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And there's another pick. Man, what a hit that was. First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetically like a haiku.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Another interception.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And that mutant just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China. I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
It's first and ten.
Hunt one.
And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have been. Oh, that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. And it's first and goal. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten.
Hunt one, hunt two, hunt three.
And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and ten.
Hunt one, hunt two.
Say goodnight to that guy, Briggs.
Goodnight to that guy, Briggs.
You're an idiot.
And he's off to the races. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
You bet, ladies and mutants, is how you recover an onside kick. And it's first and ten. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down and a lot. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Graham.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hunt one, hunt two.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, the strawberry fields dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone. And he breaks away. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third down and the punter is warming up. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really... Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. The offense is running low on receivers. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. First down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
He should apply for the Mutant Volleyball League.
Hey, don't give the fans any ideas. The commish already spends all day on Twitter shooting down rumors. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
Close, but no cigar. The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
And if they lose him, will they have to forfeit? Talk about pressure. I'm going to have to take the value before this one ends.
Hey, calls it out on me.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it. Oh, look at this guy break tackle. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that'll bring up second and one. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
The Mile High Chronic celebrates a brutal win by forfeit. The groundskeeper will be sweeping up body parts all night long. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game, too. How about if
you know what? Take your medication, sit down. Let's go down to the field and hear what the MVP has to say. Don't expect too much, folks. Garbage in, garbage out, you know. They don't call them garbage bars for nothing.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.